So I'm going to have Miss Zoe stand right here looking at the hands and have her hands match the hand placement mats. Good. And then I'm going to ask her to walk her feet all the way to the top of the mat. That's the first thing that we're going to aim for. That's a really big accomplishment for them to be able to do this, and we really want to make sure that we are being very encouraging about the fact that they can do this. Once they can get into this position, we're going to ask them to try to start walking their hands toward the mat. That's very challenging. You're probably going to get a lot of form breaks, and they're going to tip over. So we want to give them different challenges of how many steps can you take and be very encouraging as they accomplish that. Once they can get their hands pretty close, we're going to ask them to get their tummy on the wall. We don't care so much about where their nose is at the time. Zoe, can you walk your hands forward a little bit? Yeah. So this is probably going to be the first thing you're going to get, a pretty archy handstand with your belly on the wall. And that's okay. That's going to be one of the steps that we're going to try to get to. And then we're going to ask them to get their hands all the way in and get their nose on the wall. So two more steps toward the wall. Good. And nose on. And we're going to work for that nice straight line. Okay. Go ahead and come on down, Miss Zoe. And that's the most advanced that our tummy and handstand is going to go.